knock at my door. I got up to see, because I wasn't sure. Indeed, there was a stranger standing there, with a friendly smile and long white hair. It seemed that as she had traveled from afar, her face glittered like a shining star. She asked if she could sit and take a rest, because she had this burden upon her chest. I asked her why she felt so bad. It's you, my child, that makes me sad. I was sent here to show you a brighter day, when everything in life will come your way. Your father feels you have paid your dues. Now you deserve what's coming to you. She stood and walked towards the door. And when she opened it, she was gone. The strangest sensation came over me when I walked to the door and saw it was me. I was that stranger within myself, holding back all the good I felt. I had let circumstances take control of me, knowing sooner or later my spirit would be free. That stranger